You alright? You look scared there, mate. You alright? You alright? What's your name? You been before? What's your name? You alright, Kells? You had a nice day, Kells? Just getting out at 5 o'clock. Big one tonight, is it? See how the night goes. You're going to be fucked at 11 o'clock, aren't you? She's getting fingered at half 12 this one here. She's got fucking two desis in her hand. She is getting absolutely done in tonight here. You right? What, so you two together, are you? It's your mum? Oh, sorry about that. I mean, she's still getting fingered. What's your name, daughter? You like Lauren? How old are you, Lauren? 19. Ah, it's fair play, isn't it? What you do, lads? Training to be a teacher, are you? Nice, man. What you do, mum? Housing officer. Got a nice house? Where'd you live? She just spat a bevy on the back of your head there. Where you living, kid? Runcorn, you fucking liar. There are no nice houses in Runcorn, you're a fucking liar. So you're staying over tonight, going back to Runcorn tonight, are you? Get the train back? Stay over. Stay in ours. Oh my God, I'm shagging your ma later. I'm going to be your fucking new dad tomorrow, kid. Oh, I'm in a good mood. Look at the fucking size of this cunt here. You're massive. Them seats aren't built for you, kid. You're alright? You look uncomfy there, mate. You want to stretch your legs out? I'm not even using that bit, you know. Go ahead, stretch. Honestly, stretch them out, lad. Stretch your fucking legs out, mate. We fucking. Why do you keep doing that and then putting them back? What's your name?
Peter.
How big are you, Pete? 6'5", Pete. Fucking look at the size of you, mate. Got a big willy, Pete? Got to have, haven't you? You can't even have a normal size willy if you're like 6'5". Has he got a big willy? Are you his missus? Is it big, though? Because even if you've got like, I've got a normal size willy, but if you had my willy, it looks shit, you know what I mean? Just like, it's all relative, innit? You know what I mean? You have a normal size willy, like, what can I, you got a little mushroom? Oh, man. Oh, Peter. What you do, P-Wack?
Machine driver. Just fucking drive all the machines, Peter.
Are you Mrs. Peter, are you? You married and all that? No? Oh, fucking hell. No, he's got a tiny willy. What's your name? You right, Louise? What you do, Lou? You work in the hospital, healthcare. How long have you been together for, then? 19 years, not married, Pete? Fucking get it. Smash that there, you know. Still waiting for something better to come along.